Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some things you can do if the computer won't boot after enabling secure boot. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's first check and see if secure boot is disabled. Open the start and in the search put in system information, open it, under System Summary, look for Secure Boot State. If its value is off, Secure Boot is disabled, and if Secure Boot is on, then it's enabled. A word of caution, if it was disabled, you might need to restore your PC to factory settings to enable it. We did a video on how to do this, and we'll include a link in the description. Next, let's look at the file format used to define your drive partition. If your computer does not boot after enabling secure boot mode, you should check if your drive is partitioned GPT or MBR. To find out, let's right-click on the Start menu and select Disk Management. Right-click on your hard drive and select Properties. Then click on the Volumes tab. There you will see the partition style of your hard disk. If your partition is MBR, you should convert it to GPT. We did a video on how to easily do this and we'll include a link in the description. Next, try disconnecting external hard disk and other storage devices. Then boot your PC and see if that helps. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.